When they found me alive after nearly 2 days, the reporters called it a miracle.